Okay, don't laugh at this. You laughed, didn't you? Okay, as a person who has experience in tossing babies, let me explain why she did this. Although it looks crazy, this is actually normal swim training for children that age. It teaches them that if they fall in the pool, to roll on their back and float like a turd, so that they don't drown. And this particular lesson would be after like months of training. They don't just do this on day one. Hey kid, welcome to the YMCA!